Hey guys, StrainZex here. We're another video for you today. Today we are playing the long-awaited Elden Ring game, and I have to say I'm actually pretty hyped for this. I cannot wait to jump right into this. So let's see what me, Noob, can do in this game. Am I gonna die a lot? Am I gonna beat it? Or am I gonna lose my flipping mind? Who knows? Let's go ahead and jump right into this. Alright, what are we gonna be? We got Vagabond, Warrior, and Hero, Bandit, Astrologer, Prophet,
Samurai,
Prisoner, Professor, and Witch. Whatever that means, just naked people. This class is just hero. Straight up hero. I don't know what a wretch is. It's weird. Screw it, we'll be there on Sunday.
I see a change of memory.
Okay, what does it do? 5 pieces of armor. Negates damage from the build of quickness. Honestly. Why would I want that? What I'm doing a freaking... What's the word for someone who enjoys pain? Starts with an N, I think. So I can start with nothing, or I can start with something. I don't know what this game's all about, honestly. I didn't watch any gameplay. I've barely seen the trailers, honestly. I think I've seen maybe 3 trailers. I guess we'll go with that. I like having more health. God, get this man, Jesus Christ, this man, bucket of paints. My God. Like, geez, is this a vampire or something? What the hell? What the heck? This man jumping into a freaking bath of, like, ink or something? guess will be a little juicier. I am a bit mature for a reason. Oh my god. It kind of reminds me of Kratos, except hot sniper. This is a lot of everything. Oh my god. I honest to god, I hate character creation. Too many options, too much time dedicated just to create the perfect character. Like I don't even bother to really do anything. Like I just pick what's like, yeah, this is good. Honestly, I just don't care enough. We have to make him look samurai. Yeah, that's pretty samurai. Definitely. Too much of that. Imagine this game's gonna be like Dank Souls. The Dank Souls series. Oh, which one was it? That was this one, right? Sorry, I lost track. Oh no, it was definitely this freaking Uncharted. Oh, go this here, gosh. We're gonna make. Pink. Yeah, godforsaken pink, but I can't get pink. I want pink. Yeah. Puckered green, but I can't get blue. You know what? Just for the memes. Alright guys, I'm gonna get out of this. I don't know why, but I like that face. And yeah, that's from the alright, that sounds good as you get a game. Yeah, I look like I'm under all this. Alright, I'm done. We're starting. I don't care. Give me simple basic stuff. I'll be happy. Superman, tell
me. The fallen leaves. Tell a story.
Do that now.
The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog,
does that mean?
Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the Night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome Dung Eater! And Sir Gideon Othnir! The All-Knowing!
Alright, in good Dark Lord fashion, the frickin' story makes no sense. So far. I mean, I understand that Elden Ring's first piece is demigods taken.
And one other, whom grace would again bless.
The mighty Samurai Zex.
A tarnished of no renown.
Don't you dare.
Cross the fog to the lands between.
I am a dreamwalker.
To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Oh, I'm about to become a god. Very cool. I'm the one to bring hope and balance back to the world. Or destroy it, I don't know. Oh. Why of all things? Like, why? I just realized I have a bone and they're sore. Great deal. Really, really brace the sun. It's brace the sun. Wait, am I playing online, or are these just ghosts? Oh yeah, I'm playing a ghost. Oh, it just remains. Oh god, I got the fingers. I know that message in the Batman now. Why would I touch the blood stain? Why did I do that? Huh. Chapel of it. Do I have a bite attack? I know. Oh my god! Stamina? Okay, it's like message hidden path ahead. Mike's. There is no hidden path here. Will not fall for your trickery. Unless this is the hidden path. Before I try jumping off. How about you go yourself? Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna try jumping off. Definitely. What's with the blood stains? No, I'm not. I'm gonna stop touching those. Or end up attracting something? You're all seeing that. Just a ghost. Oh, god. That's all. Try jumping off. Something fell over my head. Try jumping off. I hate people so much. I will not jump off. Yeah, it is. A bold chaos. What are you talking about? Liar ahead. Dark spot, by the way. Try striking. Yeah, I'll definitely do that. Raise the world. Yes! Alright, enough breaking boxes. Something over there. There might be something over there, but I'm not that type of person to go, you know, look at here again. What does that even mean? Why did I crouch? I should stop to read all of these, but I'm not going to. As they say, a bit of a not doing that. Holy crap, I can jump. Yes, I know I can jump earlier. Still no item. Why? Why does he? Ash tree. Tree of life, probably. I don't understand. What's the point of touching the blood? I'm gonna contract something right there. Oh! Oh! Well, that's a boss fight. Well, crap. Oh! Hey! I tried rolling and did nothing. I will not fight you. I would like to not die. Wait, did I just die? I think I just died. Even though it didn't look like I died. What just happened? I just get thrown into the ocean. I'm kind of assuming you weren't supposed to win that boss fight. I mean, I'm pretty sure there's a way to win it if, you know, good enough to game. Win it again. I get cheesy and say, nah, you can't. Again, this is the Dark Souls. I Okay, yeah, sorry, I just died once, came back, died again. And I've been thrown into the fucking river.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all.
I'm alive!
One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
Get it, the freaking Elden Ring.
Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Golden what now? Hilarious. I'm definitely going to edit this, yes. Definitely. I know this is more of a game that you should probably stream instead of, you know, the typical Let's Play type of style of just episodes. Flask. Oh, look, my first flask! First off, I failed. Yeah! Yeah, no shite! Yeah, we all failed. Officer Crumb. Oh my god, it's dark. Oh my god, what is that? Put my bow away, is my question. I'm sick of holding this damn thing. Why? My sword. Walking away now. Why do random people keep up? They tarnish. Or tarnish. Pick the plunge. Running your weapons. We call the arts of war. Why is... Hold up. What? Why? What? No! I want to talk to him. I want to look at the blood. I want to look at the blood that's here for no reason. The mighty shots. What? I don't know what's up with this thing. It's like getting down. Alright, what are you? Get up on that head, but am I gonna get up on that head? Why does that sound wrong? I don't think I can get up there, get to there from here. So it's probably going through there and it like leads all the way around. But let's first be an idiot. Okay, let's first be an idiot. I hate you so much. I hate you so much for that. Whatever. it took a plunge. First off, thanks. Thank you. I'm gonna need it. I have no idea what I'm doing. That's all. Oh, please. Bonfire! Yes. I am like there. Lost Grace discovered! My first bonfire. Let's kindle it. I have a finger. I don't know what it's for. Was this single flask of teeth? Alright, I can't do it. Move along. I am not ready. I am going to freaking die. Hello? I backstab you. I have learned great tools from the Dark Souls universe. Did I hear something moving? I felt like I hear something moving.
Boy!
Hello there! How's it going, friend? You, ready? Waiting for your turn too? I guess the guy didn't have anything. Just let me, just stay right there, please. Thank you. I'm gonna just stand right there. Right there. Thank you. Thank you for your cooperation. Why would I need to do I should probably not waste all my arrows, but I've been meaning it. I will do exactly that. Because again, I am an idiot. So, use armament in your left hand. I'm pretty sure I don't have. Search you? What the heck is the mighty shot? Why is the game keep telling me about it? Oh, go for it. Dodge! Dodge the casual! He didn't dodge. You're a liar, so. I didn't see it. Ah, jumping is crazy. I believe you could have jumped in the Dark Souls series, so people are like, we can jump. Praise the sun. Ah, jumping.
Not scientifically possible!
Oh, God. You want a dark battle, my friend? You want to shoot arrows? Let me show you how a real man does it. Pinpoint accuracy. Great. Oh, that would have worked. Great. Headshots! What was I expecting? Gonna be a must. What's this? Fruits. Crafting in a game? Of Dark Souls? I can't say loot. as I look at the corpses of thy enemy. Warrior head! Okay. Hi. A little anxious attack here. Something weird. What am I? Oh. Oh, that's cool. I will not remember any of that. Hi. Hello? Can I do anything? Ah! Oh, he's waiting for me to attack. See? Well, little did he know, I have a bow. I can aim for the bow. Oh, come on. It's smarter than I thought. But to be prevented, force? Force! I missed again! Forest fires! Yes, again. Okay. I hate that you're not doing anything. Stop waiting for me to attack! Oh. I didn't know I had a shield. I didn't know I had a shield. This entire time. This man's just politely waiting for me to actually learn how to play. Oh, I hate it. I hate you. That's what's saying. Didn't expect. Oh. You bitch. I'm backstabbing at you fast. He's like, take this seriously already. I'm just like, let me read this shit on the crowds. Oh my god, I hate you so much. Just attack so I can kill you.
Okay.
Ow. Oh, I actually got it. Sorry, I literally forgot how to do something real quick. Yes, it is a weak foe. You are learning the game. I already tried a bow. Oh, right. It was. Anyways, nerds. Message on the ground. Alright, breaking stuff is pointless apparently. But I continue to do it anyways. Really? Really? Can you tell me precise aiming? I already killed the guy that was up here. Why would I need no precise aiming? Can I run? Ew. Timing is weird for me, because these are stupid undead zombies that take forever to swing at you. It's like, oh, I have to wait 20 minutes before he actually swings. Thanks. Oh yeah, I'm gonna backstab the fuck out of him. Hey there, buddy. Looking for something? Drop the contact lens.
Observation. This is a great opportunity for slaughter.
Here, let me help you out there. Hold up. There it is. Why is it always stealth? Because stealth is fun. Stealth is awesome. I like stealth. I like to stealth enemies. It brings me joy. Hey, pal! Sorry, you have to sit on your back. I got it, though. What does that even mean? Jump attack. Everyone gets it. Everyone gets it. Stakes of God. Upon dying, you will be revived. Last cycle. Grace there. Oh, I need that. Wait, how's this? Hello? Hello? Can I not? Can I not kindle the statue? Oh, look, a boss wall. Oh.
Huh. I smell Jar Jar!
Souls, you literally have to go and get your shit back. Well, let's do it again. Yeah, hey, sorry, just let me collect my shit. Thanks. Anyways. Gigantic castle. What did that miss? Oh! My face. Double dodge, bitch! Both dodge each other. Oh! Oh god! Ah! Just saw that coming. Well, I mean, there's a lot of dick bodies here. There's a lot of dick here. Everybody has been slain. Well done. I did it. Well done. Yes. I mean, wasn't that honestly? It's a simple part of how to dodge. Oh, hey, it's the thing from earlier that I totally knew about. Remember this thing? The item? Village. Seek mold. Okay, so I'm guessing we go around. Eventually get to one over there. Anyways, no fall damage. That's surprising, to say the least. Nita, I see you. Oh, yes, Kindle. Bonfire! Sorry. Last time? What's the point of that? I guess I'll have, like, some type of world day or something. Oh wait, hold on. There's actually something I need. What's this? Walls. Lose all roads returning to last sight. Huh? Wait, did I not? Oh. Did I not get anything? Summon people. It's something I won't do. Because no. Lever? Wrong lever? Pull the lever, crunk. Wrong lever! Nice sprint. What do I feel like I should be able to find? Oh, I sincerely hate you. Guess it didn't matter. Thank God, the devs were like, yeah, we're gonna be a-holes the first day, so let's put a button on here. Someone that requires step. Hey, buddy, did you realize? Wait. I think it's just a regular person. Never mind.
Oh yes, tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring.
Yes.
Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless.
Really?
Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Am I now? Well, let me defy runes. Kindle the bonfire! We'll never not call these bonfires. Oh, I actually didn't need to. Sorry, just wasting time. There's a guy on a horse out there. I don't know if that's good or bad. I love that this just replenishes. That makes me happy. Good are you? Salmon. Either you may find effigies. Oh. Okay. Okay, whatever that means. Holy crap, this landscape is beautiful. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Let me just... Is there a... Oh, haven't even tried my map yet. Oh my god, we're gonna be here forever. Oh, there. There it is. There we go. There's the screenshot. All right. I would love if I could sprint. For the love of God. Universe, would you ever be able to ever be allowed to get that close to what the frack is that? Zoom! Zoom in and enhance! Yep. I can determine that those are giant bats. I think. Oh, what? Is it always a What? Why is so much blood? A lot of random blood falling. What are those eagles? Or those majestic something? Oh man, I would love rock. I mean, it's a rock. Yeah, that's definitely a rock. And that's this spot just move. Yes, I know. This is how you get around. Is there a reason to come back here? Die! Glad this doesn't affect my stamina. Yeah, why doesn't that affect your stamina? That's weird. Trying to show me something? Nah, that'd be crazy. Why would a little critter try to show me something? Oh my god, there's so much! I'm about to start. Well, might as well go to the horse man that was over here. Yep, there he is. There he is now. Being the horse man. Let's charge into death or something. Charge at the horseman. Hello, horseman. Oh god, it's a boss.
To make you die, to say goodbye.
Wasn't expecting that. Ah! I love it. My spine has been relocated to my ass.
What did he say?
Oh, time to get my shit back. Before I lose it in 2 seconds. Alright, let's cheese this. I don't have enough arrows. Did that guy just have a mount? Did that guy just have a horse? Why do I still hear him? This man's puppy guarding my literal corpse. I hate everything that you are. He's just gonna grab my shit and go the other direction. This too, but it's. Hey, bitch! I forgot your going away present. Fuck you! Where did that arrow go? There you go. Oh god, oh god, oh god. That was a mistake! Mistake, I tell you! Ah! Thank god I can dodge forever. Ah! Are you stopping? I sprint! Ah! My face! Oh god! Oh, it doesn't. What's down there? It's the Lincoln battle.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Ah!
Dude, how do you feel?
No Argentina with enough persistence, I will prevail, I think. Or keep dying a horrible death, I think. Well, at least my body isn't all the way over there, I think. Well, I just keep getting my stuff back. My souls have returned to me. I don't think I can defeat them yet. But I'm persistent and I'm an idiot, so. How far can I get to? Fuck. Mistakes were made, yes. Ow! My double line! I dodged! I know I dodged! Oh, I just realized his health doesn't replenish. Like, the little bit of damage I have done. Or, actually, wait, no, sorry. I'm just being dumb. I literally just shot him with air pistol. Alright, so do I just keep charging in like a maniac, or do I actually do something smart here? I feel like charging. What is that? Wait, what is that? Wait, what are you? Hello? What is that? What are you? You are virtual. What the f? What? Excuse me? Wanna run that by me again? Actually, you want to roll that by me again? I don't know what, I was gonna say, you know, but I think I've been hit in the head too many times now. Just see whatever that shit is. I don't know what's going on. I love open worlds, but I also hate them because there's so much exploring. I love exploring, but also hate it because it's so freaking tedious. Can't tell I hate these things. Don't worry, we got the Boston's this time. Let's be stupid about it. Oh, all damage. Cool. That's indeed a mushroom. Yeah. That is indeed what that is. Penguin! Oh, I know. just a regular bird. Question, guys, don't question my logic of me just screaming one. What's with all the birds? I am very confused. Wait, can I actually go? Why can I go down here? I guess I should have questioned why I can go down there. Just question what should it be? I don't know. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Hello? Hello?
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
Punches! Yeah! Game of the punches. Your finest bow, sir. Joking, I haven't come to do that. I've come to gain the bolt. Does it look like I have a crossbolt anywhere? Oh, shit. There it is. A club. Yeah. I'm gonna trade my metal sword for a literal club. Stupid game. Buy a good hefty amount of those. Yes, thank you. Now I definitely can choose the battle for like 2 seconds. If I really want to sell anything, I kind of need like all this stuff for the cards.
Well done. Well, be on your way then.
Be an ass about it. Yes, definitely a dog. Yeah, definitely a dog. What a weird, random place to put a merchant. What was that? Did y'all see that golden flicker in the ground? Or have I been hitting my head again? Taunt. Who knows? Is there a way to fast travel? Just, oh. That answers that question. That answers that question. Hear ye, I've come to slay you. You know, this is a broken system. I can literally just keep coming here and grabbing all of these for like 5 hours and just get a stupid amount of money. Like an unbelievably dumb amount of money. For no reason. I have 31. I don't think that'll be enough, but I'm gonna take my shot here. Boop. That missed. Boop. That did it. Boop.
Are you sure about that?
How did that miss? Alright, let's go.
way!
Whoa, what the?
Hey, is this supposed to be the last scene? I don't know what that does. What does that do? Hold on. I really quickly want to see what this does. I don't know if I did. Goes that guy again. Show off! Ah, that was just short. Time. Finally getting the hang of it, guys. You know what? That's giving me a confidence boost. I'm getting better. And now, retry for this time. As if I haven't been here anymore. Oh, my body dies here. Aim. Ready. Fire. I'm fire. Woo-hoo. Oh god. Ow. Break the fast of life and dodge. I wish I could sprint. Woo. Oh god. I don't have any stamina. Master. Alright guys, well that has been a new plays Elden Rings. for the first time ever, just like everyone else. So yeah, let's give it up for me. I defeated my first boss, but I can't seem to get past the literal horseman on the back. Or horseman, or whatever. You know what I meant. Anyways, that's where I'm gonna end the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed my stupidity and me dying alive. If you did, make sure to leave a like. Also, subscribe to the channel and come back for more. And as always, remember to take a step back. Step back and enjoy life. I'll see you all the next time. Alright, everybody. How do I? by, Yeah. Like this.
Hey!
Bye. I was hoping for Praise the Sun, but whatever.